حياكم الله.
حياك الله.
بارك الله فيك. اي قناة انت هذه؟
ماجد الكردي.
ماجد الكردي، حيا الله ماجد. بارك الله فيك اخانا ماجد.
الله يحييك.
بارك الله فيك. والله سام تايمز اخي سبيكرز كنا مجانين.
بكوش محمد brought in Islam and you adhere to the Quran, right?
Because Shia don't adhere to the Quran. Shia, they want to destroy Islam from within. That's why we have to expose them. We have to expose Shia. How can we unite with Shia who insult our mother Aisha?
No,
how can we unite with the Shia? Muslims who are Muslim. Does a Muslim insult Prophet Muhammad's wife? How Muslims? They're not Muslims. Not all of them. They were mushrikun. They love shirk. They pray to graves. والله يا اخي السياسه ترك من السياسه ترك السياسه.
عايزين نعرف رايك
ومن الكياسه.
مناوشات افغانستان وايران.
والله ما ادري ايش وقع، والله ما ادري.
مناوشات على الحدود.
والله ما ادري، ما استطيع اتكلم عن شيء لا ادري عنه. والله ما استطيع.
ها؟
نو الشيعه دو نوت ابايد باي القران، الشيعه دو نوت فولو القران. الشيعه دو نوت فولو القران. Because if they do follow Quran, they follow Muhaj Ansar. But they don't. That's why, subhanAllah, when I speak to Shia, those guys, I was asking him, give me a proof in the Quran. He didn't even give me a proof. Understand? And the reason I got angry, because he's telling me I'm scared. So I said, I go outside, show me if I'm scared. Then he goes scared, he don't want to come out. You know? Because I was telling him, he think I believe in Daesh, ISIS are a terrorist, because I'm going to please him. No, I believe they are terrorists. But those who fight against the Shia, which are to kill the Muslim Sunnis, I support them. You understand? And as a Sunni, I do not call anyone or encourage people to go kill Shia. But if a Shia person comes to kill a Sunni, Sunni defend himself, I support the Sunni. You understand? And also, I'm against a Sunni that go around kill Shia people for no reason. Because we're not allowed to go kill them. But Shia, yes, if they leave the Aqidah, we can be together and they become Sunni. That's the only solution. If the Shia leave the Aqidah, which was invented by hypocrites, munafiq, to destroy Islam from within, okay. Alhamdulillah.
So, سؤال ثاني. وزير داخلية فرنسا قبل كم يوم طلع إعلان أو statement saying Muslim Sunnis are the most dangerous to the Western countries. He said Sunnis by name, only Sunnis. Why he mentioned Sunnis? He didn't mention, for example, Shia.
Because he knows Sunni. Because he knows Sunni's religion is a true religion, and he knows by following the Sunni Islam, Allah will give us victory. And he knows if we stay Shia, Allah will never give us victory. That's why Shia لم ينصر الإسلام نصر والكفر كسر. Shia ما فعلوا شيء. Shia حياك الله. Shia they never gave victory for Islam, except they lied to us. Iran. They drive us crazy, they have a nuclear weapon. How come they have not free Palestine? Iran, they embarrassed us. Their top general was killed by America. Well, Iran did nothing. They said empty barrel.
No, that's what I meant. He didn't mention Iran, for example.
Yeah, he knows.
Which is in the media, they always in the war.
That's why in Algeria, when the French invade Algeria, and when the Salafi scholars, Sunni scholars came, start teaching people the correct Aqidah, The police, I mean the French government, they had a problem with the Algerian Salafi scholars, because they knew if we allow the Salafi scholars to teach the Aqidah, the Algerian Muslims, Allah will give them victory. So they were stopping Salafi to spread and allowing Sophia to spread. Because Sophia, you know what the French used to do? They used to create an army base and next to it, they used to put like a grave. Zawiya, yes. Because why? A triangle. Say, listen, a train. Yeah, say, you cannot shoot us because there's a train here. You know? So.
Why can't the scholars come together and find a common?
Wallah, it is from the Sunnah of Allah that we differ. Understand? We love people to come together, but it's Sunnah of Allah. Where it's upon us to know the correct aqid and the correct manhaj. You know, Nabi alayhi salatu wa salam asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all of us to be united. But Allah never asked this dua. Because why? There's some people they like to follow their desires, their hawa, their culture, you know? Like a Shia. Look at them, they don't follow no Sahaba, nothing. Just follow Abdullah ibn Saba, this person who is a, what they call it, a munafiq, hypocrite. That's why when I speak about Shia a lot, because the Shia is a pagan religion, like Sufiya, like other religions. So they have to, Islam, we have to clean Islam from within. Also, alhamdulillah, I give da'wah to non-Muslims. That's why many Shia now contacting me and say, Akhi Shamsi, I left Shiism. You know, alhamdulillah, because Shiism has nothing to do with Islam. That's why my question to Shia, لماذا عقائد الشيعة غير موجودة في القرآن؟ How come the Shia's belief is not in the Quran? Why? The Sunni belief in the Quran. اتبعوا مهاج أنصار is in the Quran. Call upon Allah alone is in the Quran. Shia, مالدي علي, go against the Quran. You know, سبحان الله. That's why if you ask, you know, the Shia, they're good at something. You have to give it to them. Yeah, Allah said, be just. Shia, they're good at something. Do you know what is it? To not answer questions. They're very good at it. You ask Shia, where is your name? You tell my father, John Mercedes. Wallahi, you tell brother, that's not my question. Subhanallah, and they don't know no Quran. Do you remember the guy? That guy, he said to me, stop, I will recite Surah Al-Qari'ah. He never recited it. He started mocking me for asking him to recite the Quran because the Shia, from their belief, to believe the Quran has been changed. Naam, Al-Kulayni, many of them. And inshallah, I'm going to make video with sources. Not all of them, but majority of them do believe. And the Shia do taqiyah too much. You know, you can't even trust Shia. Not all of them, by the way, we have to emphasize. Not all of them. But from their belief to taqiyah, there is a narration that Ali ibn Abi Talib said, Mut'a is haram. Let me get it for you now. Let me get it for you. Then what happened? They said, no, he was doing a taqiyah. Tabarusi said, no, that was taqiyah. So how can you believe someone like that? Whatever they, so if you bring a Shia, Hadith and Ghazim, they say taqiyah. Everything's taqiyah. So that's why Islam is free from Shi'ism. Shi'ism, Shia, and Shi'ism, Hinduism, they have space. Please go and join them. And leave Islam alone. I think I go here. Listen, yeah, this حتى okay, here. أن نكاح المتعة حرام قد حرمه رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وحرمه علي بن أبي طالب والحسن والحسين وعلي وزين العابدين وزيد بن علي بل حتى جعفر الصادق فقد ذكر شيخهم الطوسي في كتابه الانتصار الاستبصار عفوا الاستبصار وتهذيب الأحكام وكذلك شيخهم الحر العاملي في وسائل الشيعة عن طريق زيد بن علي زين العابدين عن آبائه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال عن علي عفوا عن علي قال حرم رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يوم خيبر لحوم الحمر الحمى الأهلية ونكاح المتعة. But they said no, that was what they call it. That was a taqiyya.
Why we don't see a Shia da'iya in the Hyde Park?
Never, because Shia is like Judaism. They don't call to their religion. They don't. Shia, they don't call their religion. I've noticed that. Because even Shia try to give doubt to Christians. The Christians, they have more powerful argument against Shia. And the Christian can tell the Shia, Isa has been mentioned in the Quran with name.
Yeah.
Ruhullah, kalimatuh. So, look, the men I follow, and I pray to Jesus to pray to Allah. I'm better than you. I pray to someone, Allah called him Ruhullah. So even the shubuhat of the Christians, Nasara and them shubuhat, aqwa min Shia. دعوة نعم.
شكرا أخي شمس.
حياك الله حبيبي. إيش اسمه ماجد؟
ماجد.
حياك الله ماجد بارك الله.
هو يسأل.
I do. Some of them, I do. I speak to some Shia. Today I spoke to some Shia nice guys.
But confrontation.
Yeah, but those guys, they would drive me crazy. They shout, say I'm scared. Why am I gonna be scared of you? When I said I believe ISIS are terrorists, he said no, you don't believe that. I believe that. I have a video 10 years ago, maybe 7 years ago, speaking about it. You think I'm gonna be scared of you because to please you? The last person I want to please is a Shia person who pray to graves. And he smack his head with a shoe. If I want to please, I please someone like a... He has status, not a Shia person who smack his head with a shoe. You understand? So they lie. Alhamdulillah, I said to him, look, because what? Hezbollah, I don't believe Hezbollah terrorists. That's why Shia... How come we never heard explosion in Iran? Rather, Al-Qaeda was working with Iran. With the Shia. Shia... They are the enemies of Allah within Islam. They all, every time there's a problem in Muslim countries, Shia, they will try to destroy the Muslim countries. Who is supporting this so-called Rabi al-Awwal, Rabi al-Arabi? Shia, they were supporting it, behind it. Because that's how they spread their paganism religion. And may Allah guide those who are sincere among them. Allah yahdi al-mughaffali minhum. You understand? So we had to expose them to for the Shia who are sincere to turn away from Shi'ism, like was Sufiya. And to become open the way of Ahl al-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah. Assalamualaikum. 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 Hayyakallah. Assalamualaikum al-hal. Khair. Khair. Alhamdulillah. Barakallahu fik. Assalamualaikum. Khair al-hal. Barakallahu fik. Khair. Barakallahu fik. So may Allah guide him, you know. But you see today, one guy came on my right, the other one came on my left. And I said, Allahumma salli. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Ali Muhammad. However, when I said Allah, they don't say, Jalla wa ala, Tabarak al-Rahman. They don't glorify Allah. You know, they don't mean like Christians. When they say Jesus, say we love him. Shia and Christianity are the same. Ahl Bayt are free from Shiism and the Shia people. Likewise, Jesus is free from Christians. That's it. Alhamdulillah. So if a Christian comes to us today, say, I love Jesus billion times, that will not benefit him in any shape or form. Likewise, if a Shia comes, Ahl Bayt, Ahl Bayt, that will not benefit him. Barakallah, you guys. Jazakallah khair. Yeakum Allah.
Shia's even hit themselves.
Yeah, they smack with the shoe, I don't know, with the barakallah fik. So we have to learn. And what we see now, the Messenger of Allah told us about it. That my ummah will be divided into 73 sects. Nabi said, all of them deserve to be punished with the fire except one. They say, who are they, Messenger of Allah? He said, well, I'm on today and my companions. So Nabi gave us the criteria to know who is following the truth, who is not. Look, subhanAllah, when we speak to Sunnis, calm. We speak respectfully. Shia, there comes and shouting in your ear. I mean, even to be honest, some Shia, I have nice discussions with them. You know, look how adjust. I don't generalize every Shia person. But the reality, you talk about Zawaj al-Misyar, it's in their books. And they try to justify Zawaj al-Mut'a. You know, would you allow it for your daughter and your sister? They won't allow it. They won't allow it for their daughters and sisters. You understand? If you believe it's ibadah, why are you getting angry? Allah guide those who are sincere among them. Let's look for someone who is sincere. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Alhamdulillah. Alaykum as-salam. How are you? Barakallahu alaykum. Assalamu alaykum. Alaykum as-salam. How are you? Alaykum as-salam. How are you? Hayyak Allah. طيب.
أهل العرب من الأحواز.
ما شاء الله. حي الله أهل الأحواز.